Okay, tough guys, bend over. Now, come. Okay, stand up.
We would like for you to help us welcome a very distinguished speaker. He hails from the DPG. Would you please stand and welcome the one, the only OG Nate Dogg.
Now I was about 8 when I caught my first case. My mother, she turned her back and bowed her head in disgrace. Now I didn't do a thing, I was just standing by. Here's a message to the youngsters today, standing by you can die. Usually I'm in the house, but today I snuck off. And when I walk down the Long Beach streets, what a lesson they taught. While walking to the corner store, a big mistake was made. My big homie I was walking with decided he needed to get paid. So he loaded up his 32 and walked right in the store. He said, "Dear God, forgive me please, but I can't be broke no more." Now remember, I was just 8, I thought this was a joke.
Tomorrow, thank you for one more day.
One more day.